Grandpa, are you there? See, she's some sort of like, she's got ESPN. What is that? The Guardian Tree, which has protected the crystals for 1,000 years, is lending me its power to speak to you. I don't have long. I want to give you my strength. Come on, Corral. Don't cry. Stand with Biscuit and the others. Be strong and fight. No, I don't want to. Come back. Don't leave me alone. You know I can't do that. But you're not alone, Corral. You understand that, don't you? You have to collect the Dragon Balls. Corral received Galoof's abilities. Great, so now she's a terrible samurai. Grandpa, I feel warm. I feel you here with me. I'll be in your heart, always. Grandpa, I understand. What the hell? Night, Nick T's. Huh? X-Death is. What? I'll fight along with you. Grandpa told me that X-Death is trying to destroy the crystals. We've got to hurry to X-Death's castle. The Windrake. He doesn't have a name, you just yell out the Windrake and it comes. What the fuck? That's some bullshit. Am I just trying to land over here and get in my sub? Or is there a spot down here I can get out? There's a spot down here I can get out. Okay. X-Death's castle is the one way the shit over here, right? I don't know why I'm going all the way down, but I'm doing it. I'm committed to it now. Don't even matter. Whatever. Wait, there's a cave right there. Okay. Where do I land? I didn't land my stupid dragon. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're good, so I'm gonna save it. Be a better samurai than your grandpa was. Castle X-Death. X-Death's on the top floor. X-Death just waltzed through. We were completely powerless against him. Okay, what happens if I go down? Thank you. probably should have got some more scrolls. What's down here? Wait, this is Exdeath Castle? That's the spot where I slide around on my face. I don't have any idea where I'm going. Okay, that was awesome. See, there you go. That's how you show up as a samurai Kryle right there. I don't care what anybody says, that's the best. Just slide around in your face. Okay. If that's how you go up, then what's in the back door back here? Save. Alright, what's through here? Oh, yeah. Okay. Alright, in this game, does dark carry over? Yes, it does. That's some bullshit. Stick with the Aegis Shield. Hmm. do blind wolves have an ability called Tusk? Gets a good. Okay, I'm supposed to know what I'm supposed to do here. Like that. I don't understand why they cast it on themselves. No matter if you're reflecting, do you really have to cast it on yourself? Dead end, huh? Oh. Okay. Crow, where are you going? There's nothing in here. No, there is. All of this is an illusion created by X-Death. What? Are you certain? Grandpa, give me strength. That's not your grandpa. I see. Galoof has fallen as well. Dorgan, Zayzat, and Galoof have all shuffled off this mortal coil. I fear I haven't much longer either. Lord Kelgar. The time for that longest of rests draws closer. What is the point of this scene? Come on. Oh, Galoof's fallen from the sky. Who goes there? Galoof, is that you? What? Krylus. And then he floats back off again. I understand. Everyone, lend me your strength. We must tear down the illusion X-Death has created. We'll do it remotely. This is my last wish and final command. Send all your power to X-Death's castle. Okay. How are we doing this exactly? Oh, he's dead now. Send your power, apparently. I see. Grandpa and a wolf man. It must be Kelgar. Their power. Everyone's power is. What in the hell? His castle has a heartbeat. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Actually, it worked for once. Dude, magic dragon died. Wait, Ferris mastered Sing. That mean I can be anything else and still sing the damn bard songs. Like, maybe I could do this number. Oh yeah, that means it's mastered, right? Yep. Okay. So I could be... I wonder what Geomancer's like in this, actually. Sing. And that means that Kryl needs to have the ability of... What is Shihara Dori? Stop at me. And Fang Passages. Okay. ice shield. It absorbs ice attacks. Okay. Well, get hit by a whole lot of ice attacks right now. What the? Oh. Well, that was dumb. Okay, so far the Geomancer has not impressed me. What the hell? Just accidentally walked through a secret wall, apparently. There are... There's only one chest, it's all the way at the top, and there's a secret wall up there. Black Warlock. That I wonder? Probably not, huh? Meaning I gotta go. Wait, how do you get to that one if you can't? You have to be able to. Right? Adamantite Golem? Okay, seriously? Actually damage me? Huh. Maybe not. Okay, then I have a question. Preemptive strike, okay. That's just what I needed. I just cure myself with regular cure? Whatever. Yeah. Ferris Master Gaia. Okay. Next. Let's go Tetsu. Dragon and a blue dragon, huh? It's not good. Super blue dragon, huh? There we go. Ice brand. It's the big ass stupid sword that nobody uses. Wow, it's the same mobs again. Gets hit and it doesn't do anything. Just evasion or what? Wow. I don't have enough magic to do it again. So use ether on her twice. Here we go. Wait, did I save it? I don't even know. Just in case. No, I did not. Okay. Okay. Seriously? I have no Phoenix down. Are you kidding me? Well, that's dumb. That means I have to... I'm just gonna leave it. Holy shit. You're starting out hardcore today, huh? God damn it. Wow, that's not good. Seriously. Okay.
3 blue dragons in one fight. That's some pretty bullshit there. Why is it called counter? You're not countering anything. Okay. Those things aren't so bad when they're by themselves. Ooh. That's not good. Alright, we did it. I'll join you if you're stronger than me. Come on, show me what you got. Great. This is a summon spell. Yeah. I changed his name to Biscuit, though. The story's kind of weird, and to be perfectly honest, really? To be perfectly honest, the dialogue is kind of odd. Yeah, suck it, Carbuncle. You kids are strong after all. This could be good for a laugh. Okay. The fuck? They're still dead. Son of a bitch. Oh yeah. I beat Final Fantasy 1 when it first came out. Come on, run away. No? Okay. So I forgot to resurrect these people, which was a pain in my butt. And now I'm running out of magic again. Yeah. Find anything good? Or I guess you're... Is that where you got the games from? Oh. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. That's kind of the way to go nowadays. Okay. See, this time, I have a fighting chance. Because my two of my people aren't dead. Yeah, I have to imagine I'm getting close to the end of this one, because I'm in X-Death's castle right now. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. Right after I used my ethers. Hmm.